Hello, and welcome again. As we know that, we can use symbols in a Microsoft Word document for those characters which are not available on your keyboard. The types of symbols and characters depend on the font that you choose while inserting the symbol. After inserting a special character, you have limited formatting options that you can apply on special characters. You have the same options of formatting for special characters, which are available for text formatting. Symbols work similar to text, and if you want to move them to your favorite place, you have to insert symbols inside a text box, so you may able to move them easily. To overcome from limited formatting options, and to use symbols more efficiently, you can convert them from simple text to objects. To do this, first insert a desired symbol into your document. Note down the font style name that you are using while inserting the symbol. Now, select the symbol and click Cut from the Home menu. Click the Insert menu and choose Word Art. Here, paste the symbol that you have stored in the clipboard by right-clicking Paste. Or you can press Ctrl plus V key. Remember to choose the same font style that you have used while inserting the symbol. Hit the OK button. You now have your symbol as a Word Art object, and you can apply all the formatting commands which you use for Word Art. Like, you can set the text wrapping, and then can move the symbol easily to the desired location. You can convert the symbol into 3D object, and then you can apply different types of 3D formatting. You have the choice to fill multiple colors into the symbol. You can easily rotate them and can put them behind the text. Now, you are no longer limited to the formatting and styles that you can apply to the symbols. Hope you may have liked this trick. Do subscribe to our channel for more upcoming videos. Don't forget to hit like, share and leave a comment. Bye for now, and take care.